Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to the channel. What time is it? It is 9:41. Me and Shane are headed out in the Peterbilt. We're going to go get a tractor trailer that's right up the road from the shop and, well, from the office. So we're headed to get a tractor trailer that is down a gravel road, and he pulled over to leave room for a tractor to go by and got stuck. So I guess the trailer's in the road still. The truck is off in the ditch and stuck. Hopefully it should be a quick and simple winch out, but we'll find out when we get there. Alright, so Shane went around and we got backed up here. There's a lot of traffic on this road. Setting up here, Shane's gonna run into the front tow hooks and we're gonna winch this thing out pretty close to straight. Looks like they tried to attempt a U-turn. But is what it is. We get out of there. So we've got to winch it out as close to this fence as we can to avoid the truck getting into the trailer and a jackknife. Once we get it up there close to us.
An actual strap with a floater.
Round sling with a master link, yeah. So we will winch it up close to this fence and then we'll do a second pull to get it the rest of the way out, but it shouldn't be no big deal. I'm gonna set you guys up on the back of the truck. Shane's got his head cam on.
Corn stalk there.
All right.
I mean, I could let you run your
truck. It's all right. You need to learn how to use a Peterbilt miller,
yeah.
Not a KW miller.
I like to boom out past the underreach.
Oh, yeah.
And then I can pull my underreach up and work.
Pull forward?
No. Stay tight and get him up real close to that fence. And then we'll do a second. We'll have you pull forward again.
Stand over there.
That's the end of that one. She's out of there. So we're gonna get everything put away. Get paid. And go bye-bye. Okay, bye.